Thank you for tuning in. This is Orbit Gauge Software 4.0, Introduction and Training. This video is actually going to be divided into two parts. First is the Orbit Gauge Software 4.0 Introduction, which we will also dub OGS4. We will just discuss previous versions, an overview of the future features, and basic concepts. Then in part B, we're going to do a basic training tutorial where we set up Orbit digital probes, create an inspection sequence, and then take readings and generate a data export. Now, this does not cover all of the different features that this particular software package covers, but there are additional training videos online which will be loaded up to the Solartron YouTube channel. Okay, so first, Gauge Software 4.0 was actually originally introduced in 2007. So it's been around about 15 years. It was previously called GauGemate as well as GauGeSoft. And this is a software package that was first sold in the USA and Mexico, but versions of this have been sold globally, as well in Europe, as well as in Asia. Now, in terms of the current version, there are several different features. First, it is easy to program. It is also a software package that supports manual gauges, as well as semi-automatic and automatic gauges, like what you see there. It also does have guided sequences, which is especially helpful for complex gauges. It also has probe and sensor verification, something that can be done in multiple ways. Also with the current version, it has data visualization. There are several different features for that, as well as recent data history. It also has a data export in multiple formats. We'll talk about that more in a second. And it also has mastering functions. Another key feature for Orbit Gauge Software 4.0 is the hardware interface module. So this software package not only connects to Orbit Solartron digital products, but also third-party sensors. And you don't have to use the Orbit network to connect into them. It actually has drivers to connect to several different third-party sensors. For a full list of those, you can contact your local Solartron representative. Also, there are multiple measurement templates that are loaded onto the software. So if you need to do a parallel diagram or a flatness or something of that nature, it has several templates preloaded. Then again, if you want to build your own formula, it does have that capability as well. There's also multiple features for measurement integrity. Now, measurement integrity is basically the monitoring of aspects of process, and it will alert users of any measurement changes. So one example would be, of course, mastering integrity. And this could be verification of sensor position, the spread of mastering values, the order of the mastering process, the recording of the mastering log, and then forced mastering based on time or the number of parts measured. And that's something we will talk about in a mastering training video. Also for measurement integrity, there's Gauge R&R. This particular software package is AIAG, fourth edition average and range method compliance. And you can do Gauge R&R for operator, trial, part inspection, whatever you so choose. It also maintains the history of all Gauge R&Rs performed. There's also multiple ways for statistical process control. First is for data export. So you can actually output any measurement data to establish SPC systems. Of course, the most common format is CSV, but we also have formats for QC Calc, QSstat, Plex, and other packages can be customized. So one example would be an analysis of variance or ANOVA. So this is a statistical method that separates observed variance data into different components for use of additional tests. So to support ANOVA and QStat software, OGS4 can export capability studies in type 1, type 2, and type 3 formats. Also, Orbit Gauge Software 4.0 has its own reporting, including X-bar and R charts, X-bar S charts, histograms, and part data. In addition, you have control charts, basic, AIAG, and WECO. You do have multiple levels of security as well, and this is something that is configurable, something where you can have everyone from an operator on the floor all the way to a plant manager. You know, security is available at every property level. Also, you have multiple ways in which you can customize. The enhanced scripting allows customization by the user to add features that are not part of the standard software. OrbitGate Software 4.0 also offers maintenance packages for troubleshooting, updates to the package due to Windows updates, or perhaps migration to a newer software pack. It also offers tech support, which can be done online. Now, first, before going into the basic training, let's just go through some basic concepts. First, again, for Gauge Software 4.0, it's basically recording the measurements of parts. Now, the parts have a number of defined measurements. Some measurements are stored, and some of them are not stored. Now, the part has an inspection sequence, defining the steps to record those measurements. Now, those measurements are created from scaled fields. The scaled fields are created from inputs, and the inputs receive values from the hardware interface module inputs. So here's your basic diagram right here. So that concludes this portion of the introduction for part B, a basic setup training with Orbit sensors. Click on the link above, or if you're watching this on the YouTube playlist, sit tight. It should be coming up shortly. Thank you.